I can't say that the cows were ever visibly distressed by what certainly had to be a disruption in their day. There was really only two outward signs, and the first is that they'd stop chewing their cud. They'd be like,